Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to update your Fitbit device's firmware. Fitbit is regularly rolling out firmware updates to address bugs and improve performance in its lineup of health tracking devices, including the Charge, Flex, Alta, Surge, and Blaze, among others. You won't be notified of updates on your specific Fitbit device, but you can check for, download, and install updates in the Fitbit app on your paired smart device. The process to update your Fitbit device generally takes about 10 minutes. And now, let's walk through the steps to update your Fitbit device. Step 1. Install the Fitbit app on your Apple or Android smart device. The app is available for free. Step 2. Position your Fitbit device so that it's within 3 feet of your Apple or Android smart device. Step 3. Launch the Fitbit app. If you've recently updated the app or haven't opened it in some time, you may be prompted to log in with your Fitbit account. If you forgot the password associated with your Fitbit account, there's a link in the description to a video that will help you reset it. You'll arrive at your Fitbit home screen after logging in. You'll see a progress bar start moving across the top of the home screen immediately after landing there that illustrates the status of your Fitbit device syncing with the app. Step 4. After the sync is complete, you'll see a message appear to the right of the image of your device along the top of the screen that an update is available. Tap the name of your device at the top of the screen. You'll arrive at the information screen for your device. A red bar appears beneath the name and image of your device that says Update Tracker. Tap the red Update Tracker bar. A message appears with instructions to keep your Fitbit near your smart device while the update is in progress over the next 5 to 10 minutes. Tap the red Next button at the bottom of this screen. The Next button will change to say Loading, and a progress bar will display directly beneath it, showing the progress of the update installation. You'll eventually be returned to the information screen for your device, where you'll now see an updating progress bar beneath the name and image of your device at the top of the screen. Additionally, you'll also see a progress bar displayed on your device's screen. Step 5. After the update is complete, a dialog box appears in the Fitbit app that tells you your device's update is complete. Tap OK in the dialog box. Congratulations, you've successfully updated your Fitbit tracking device. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.